Hi, my name is Zach with AtlasRFIDStore.com, and I'm going to talk to you about the basic parts that make up an RFID system. Before we talk about the individual components, let's talk about the acronym RFID and what RFID systems are used for. RFID stands for Radio Frequency Identification. RFID is a technology that allows almost any object to be wirelessly identified using data transmitted via radio waves. If you've ever used an access card or fob to get into a building or pass through an automated toll collection system on a highway, you've used RFID. First, let's talk about the brain of the RFID system, the RFID reader. Readers, through their connection with RFID antennas, read the RFID tags in the field and can be programmed to only read certain RFID tags, read tags at a certain time, read tags once in inventory mode, or read tags over and over to gauge specific information. Readers vary from only a few hundred dollars for a simple reader to over several thousand dollars for a complex, high-performance reader. Next is the antenna cable, which connects the RFID reader to the RFID antenna. Cables vary in terms of length, insulation rating, and connector type, and their primary function is to serve as the conduit between the reader and the antenna and lose as little energy as possible in the process. On the other end of the antenna cable is the RFID antenna, which sends the RF energy to the RFID tags in order to energize them and then listens to receive the tag's reply. Antennas serve as the reader's arm to send and receive information. RFID tags are placed on objects and communicate when they are interrogated by the reader. Tags have one or more memory banks to store various information and unique identifiers. They also vary in size, shape, memory capacity, and read range, among other qualities. As you can see in the diagram, energy flows from the reader through the RFID antenna cable and into the antenna. The antenna then sends a signal to the tags in the area, and the tags communicate back to the antenna with their information. That information is sent back through the antenna cable into the reader, and the reader then reads the information and can display the tag's data to the user through a demo program or piece of custom software. Thanks for watching this video about the basic parts of an RFID system. For information on all things RFID, check out our blog or our RFID resources page. And as always, if you have any questions at all, send us an email or give us a call.